About my village, pero.
Yeah, okay, that's right.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning and happy new year. Going back to 2019 budget, due to the delay ng approval, delayed din daw ho yung implementation ng fourth tranche ng wage increase ng mga government employees.
DBM came out with a circular. Ano? Sinasabi nila, ang pwedeng i-obligate dito sa re-enacted this first month na ito is only 25% of the 2018 budget. Sinisafety niya na hindi pwedeng galawin yung parang hindi re-enacted yung the entire budget. Eh. Ano? Nilagyan niya lang leeway na 3 months. Pero totoo niyan, 25% 3 months. Pero totoo niyan, alam niya na by January, hindi na pwede. Okay? Now, excluded sa instructions niya yung appropriations for the creation of new positions, the fourth tranche of the salary standardization law, mid-year and year-end bonuses and cash gifts, clothing and uniform allowances, and productivity enhancement incentives. 1 month lang naman yung delay kung tutusin, because we are assuring them that as far as the Senate is concerned, hopefully by this week or by next week, I mean, when we resume, we will be able to pass it on third reading. Hopefully by the 27th of January, which is our target date, eh, dapat yun eh, ratified na ng both houses at pwede na pirma ng presidente. So, yung delay na 1 month na yan eh, hindi na siguro masyadong makakasakit doon sa sinasabi.